Hey guys, today's video I'm going to be doing a paper test on the Sharp Navigator Liftaway and the Dyson DC33. So first off, I'm going to do the Dyson, see if it does any better than the last Dyson. Here we go. Shark just did a little bit better than the Dyson. Dyson did pretty good overall, but now the true test is to check the brush roll. And yeah, it's completely caked with paper in there. So, yeah. So in the end, Shark wins again. So, yeah.